After watching this video, you will know how to insert a watermark in Word. When we go to the Design tab, we will find a button which says Watermark. After clicking on this button, we will get some predefined watermark ideas, but if we don't want to use them, we simply need to click on Custom Watermark. Then a new window will open, and here we can choose if we want to create a watermark out of an image or a text. Since the text watermark is very self-explaining, let's create an image watermark. At the beginning, we need to click on Select Picture, and then we need to choose a picture from the computer, for example. Afterwards, we can choose if we want to change the scaling of the picture. If we leave the default option, Word will try to automatically fit the image on the page. To see how this looks, we just need to click on Apply. Of course, we can also test another scaling, and again click on Apply to see it. The next thing we can change is the Washout option. If this box is not checked, the image will be inserted in its original colors, and therefore the colors might be too strong for a watermark. This is the reason why I will leave the Washout option checked. Now when we click on OK, the watermark is being inserted, but it is important to know that the watermark is being inserted in the header of the document. Therefore, we first need to activate the header and footer area to see the true colors of the watermark. And now we can also select the watermark and modify it. So as we already learned it in this course, we can move the image around. We can change the size of the image. And we can rotate it. When we go to the Format tab, we also have a lot more editing options for the image. But since we already covered the editing of images in Word, I will not go in more detail here. If we decide that we want to remove the watermark, we again click on the Watermark button and then we select Remove Watermark. If you decide that you rather want to insert a text watermark, keep in mind that this kind of watermark can also be edited, of course. Now remember that if we insert a watermark, the watermark is getting inserted in the header and therefore it will be visible on every page of the document. Later in the course, you will learn how you can insert different watermarks on different pages. Go ahead now and learn more about page formatting by watching the other videos.